How to print the numbers 1 to 100 in Java. Printing the numbers 1 to 100 in Java is fairly simple. First, your classic for loop. For int I equals 1, I less than or equal to 100, I plus plus will make sure the numbers you loop through are 1 through 100. Last, make sure on the inside of the for loop you properly print out the loop counter variable so you can print out the numbers 1 to 100. Like and subscribe to learn more.